Hey, there.
Yeah, I have a delivery for Lee Aaron.
Well, I can take it.
Well, no, I mean, I really got to give it to her.
Well, you can just leave it with me.
Do you like know Lee Aaron?
Look, I actually know her quite well.
Really? Is she cool?
Well, I mean.
Oh, come on, man. That's just so cool. You know Lee Aaron. Oh! But, you know, I really got to give it to her. So, look, I'm going to come back later, okay? All right? We'll talk to you later. Bye. Yawning in the sun,
like a child I run. I actually started out thinking that I was going to make a follow-up to Slick Chick, which was going to be another jazz-related type of effort. But then I got this idea that it might be neat to take some pop covers and sort of pull them into the jazz realm. That's kind of how it started.
Here?
Well, you can leave it with me.
She should, like, totally remember me. I was, like, in the front row in the concert in Prince George in 91. I was wearing these hot pink shorts with flames down the side. She talked about them all night long. She just loved them.
I'm sure she did.
Hey, you could be like her sister. But that's, like, totally a compliment. But she's, like, a little taller, and she's, like, a little bigger.
Oh,
yeah, but it's like totally a compliment, okay? Yeah, but I'll come back later, okay?
Occasionally, I still get the odd fan that will write into my website or that I'll run into live that's just desperately disappointed because I'm not making rock, big old rock records anymore for them. Now you can do it on the land and you can do it out of fear. What should I do to my body? The nice thing is that I have a lot of people that have, you know, that still come out to shows that don't remember, you know, what I was doing several years ago, and that are only familiar with the new couple of albums, and they love it.
Oh, hey man, look, I'm sorry to bother you, but if you could tell me what kind of car she's driving, because then, like, I could just wait out in the drive and look for her, for her car.
I'm sure she drives, like, a red Ferrari or something.
Really? Oh man, that is so rad! I knew that, but look, I'll just wait out there for her then, okay?
Are you sure you're a delivery man? I mean, don't you have any other deliveries to do today?
No, it's okay, it's cool.
I've always really enjoyed playing live and prided myself on having a really great live band, and that being one of the strongest sort of elements, because I think if people come and see you live and you're not good, I mean, that's, you know, the ultimate disappointment for people. You're not going to sell records that way.
Are you sure we got the car right? Because, like, I've seen a red Fiero, a red Firebird, even a red Pinto. I'm pretty sure it wasn't her.
I'll tell you what, how about I just get her to phone you?
Oh, would you?
Yeah.
Oh, man. Oh, I'll get you my card. Pretty original, eh? Thought of it myself.
Yeah, I'll make sure she gets this. I'm not sure when I'll see her again, but bye. Feel so fine in a summer breeze. Traditionally, I've co-written most of my albums throughout my life, and I've actually lacked the courage to sit down and just write something completely on my own. And But I got back into piano playing about a year and a half ago, and started doing some writing on my own. And the Y song, which appears, it's the third track on the album, was the first thing that I wrote.
Hello! Hey! Hi! Look, my phone's dying and I just need to like use a charger. Look, I only need like 5 minutes. I just don't want to miss her call. Come on! Look, I mean, your door seems to have accidentally locked here. Hello?
You know, I've done a lot of exploring in the last few years, just for myself personally. Like, I love music, so I've dabbled, done the jazz thing, blues, roots, even did an opera a couple of years ago. And I think that because this is the first original album that I've done since that time, I think when I started writing for this album, it just sort of, all of those influences sort of came together in one big melting pot and came out. In the process of writing original songs, and I mean, and to top that all off, you know, essentially what I think I am is a pop writer, but you can hear those, all of those little things on the Beautiful Things CD.
So good. What you did in my body?